How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. Today I'm showing you guys three of the best VPNs for Linux. Now, before we begin, if you guys are interested in any of these VPNs, you'll find links to the pricing and discounts in the description down below, as well as full reviews if you'd like to learn more about these VPNs with regards to the privacy policy, speed streaming, and torrenting capabilities, as well as security and features. In this video, I just wanted to kind of quickly give you a brief look that these VPNs, yes, are compatible with Linux, and you can get them for Linux. These are some of the best VPNs you can get out there, definitely the top three VPNs in my list. I've tested over a couple dozen VPNs, and I've narrowed it down to these three for privacy, streaming, torrenting, the performance, security features, reliability, the no logs policy, so on and so forth. Definitely check the reviews below. But overall, ExpressVPN is going to be a great choice, especially for a VPN that really focuses on an anonymity and reliability, consistency, and security and privacy. ExpressVPN is a wonderful choice, especially if you really want a VPN that's just as much of a plug and play VPN as it gets. No configuration needed. Okay, ExpressVPN is a great VPN for that, little to no configuration. Okay, you've got over 3,000 servers in 94 countries, and you'll be able to secure up to 5 devices per subscription. And just like all these other VPNs, you have the kill switch and split tunneling and a handful of protocols. Very necessary features, okay? Now with NordVPN, it'll be a VPN that's more focused on performance and extra bonus features here and there, such as specialty servers, not just the kill switch, but also an app kill switch, custom DNS, so on and so forth, as well as threat protection, which will block malware-ridden websites, ads, stops tracking, and of course, it will protect your device from infected files before they download or before they infect your device. You have over 5,400 servers in 60 countries, and you'll be able to secure up to 6 devices per subscription. Now, moving on to Surfshark, it'll be the best budget VPN that you can get. It just gets the job done at the cheapest possible cost. You have over 3,200 servers in 65 countries, and you won't be necessarily sacrificing much on performance, security, or features for that matter. You still have plenty of features such as the kill switch, and you have a couple of and bypasser, by the way, which is the same as split tunneling, and a couple of features, that will help you if you're in a censorship heavy country. And of course, just like Express, just like NordVPN, you'll be getting specialty servers, a couple of specialty servers such as multi-hop and static IP. Definitely check the reviews below if you'd like to learn more about them. And Surfshark, maybe the best feature about Surfshark is that it allows you to secure an unlimited number of devices or just a single subscription. But then again, if you guys are interested in learning more about these VPNs, feel free to check the reviews down below, and you'll also find links to pricing and discounts if you'd like to take advantage of the discounts while they last. And keep in mind that these VPNs are covered by a 30-day money-back guarantee no matter which plan you go for, and they have 24/7 live chat support at the bottom right of each of their respective websites. Besides that, comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel and stay up to date with everything VPNs and cybersecurity. Thank you guys very much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.